Good evening, everyone. My name is Mike Redman. I'm the principal of the Upper School, grades 4 to 8, and I want to welcome you to tonight's chorus concert. A couple of things that I'd like to just recognize is, first, I'd like to acknowledge Mr. Hamill, who's playing or somewhere. Where's Mr. Hamill? Where's he hiding? Mr. Hamill, are you hiding somewhere? I want to acknowledge Mr. Hamill. On Tuesday night, we had a great band to say last week, Thursday and Friday, we had a great play performance that was directed, had a dramatic reading of How the Grinch Stole Christmas. Miss Bryant also took that on. It's been a pretty exhausting week for our music and band and chorus, and it's the holiday season, let's just put it that way. And so I'd also like to thank all of the staff and faculty who are here tonight. Who have supported all of these kiddos in their performances and their practices and their rehearsals. A lot of them join to help and support, and I want to thank them as well. I want to thank all of you, all the parents, grandparents, family members who are here tonight to support your children. It's awesome to see how many kiddos are here tonight and ready to sing and perform. Music is a really powerful thing, and it's very special to me, and I'm just happy to see so many kids involved in this, and it's really awesome to see how all of these voices and different parts are going to come together tonight and sing some great pieces of music. So lastly, I want to thank Miss Bryant. Miss Bryant is new to us this year, and she's doing an outstanding job, and I just want to acknowledge and thank her for all of her hard work. And I'm going to let you sit back and enjoy the show. We're going to start with our fifth grade chorus.
Instrumentalists are getting themselves set up. I just want to thank you all again so much for coming out. It means a lot to us and these students on stage with me and sitting in front. They have worked so hard and we're so excited to sing for you this evening. So our first song is a Woody Guthrie throwback. It's Mail Myself to You.
Up.
So for those of you who may not be aware, our fifth grade chorus operates a little bit differently than some other schools. So our fifth graders come and they meet with me once a week, and we spend half of our music class in general music, and we spend the other half working on their choral literature. So the only time that all of these fifth graders have gotten together to practice was about 3 30-to-45-minute rehearsals over the past week or so. So they were doing a really outstanding job, having really never sung together before last Friday. Our last song was a song called Shalom Havarim, and our final one that we're going to perform for you is called I Don't Want to Live on the Moon. We really hope you enjoy, and thank you for coming to support our fifth graders. So much. We're gonna take a couple minutes and do our transition. All right. Thank you all for your patience. We worked really hard to make that as smooth as we could, so hopefully it went. I thought it went okay. Best of luck. So the first number that our 6th and 7th grade theaters are gonna sing for you is it's a simple round that we've been working on. We want to get used to the space. This is called White Sand and Gray Sand.
Oh.
So that song was Oliver Cromwell, and the next piece that we prepared for you is called When I Close My Eyes. So the first couple of weeks that I was with the chorus, we spent a lot of time singing rounds, singing simple songs, trying different things so I could get a feel for where they were and they could get a feel for who I was as a conductor. And we selected this next song, and I told them right off the bat, this is going to be a reach trio, but I think if we work hard, we can pull it together. And they've done a phenomenal job putting this together for you. They've worked really hard, and I was very surprised at how far they came in such a short period of time. Really proud of you. Let's sing this thing. That was around Hey Ho, Nobody's Home, combined with Rose Red, two very, very old songs that we put together. Our last piece, it was in rehearsal today that I asked the students which piece they would like to end their concert with, and this was their selection. So we once again really thank you so much for coming out and supporting us. A special thank you to our administration, our faculty and staff. We have teachers that come in and sit on these rehearsals with these kids every single day. We have teachers that let their kids come for extra rehearsals and extra time. Our administration has been nothing but supportive, and we all are very fortunate to be a part of this school family. So thank you very much, and please enjoy the rest of your evening. Thank you. This is Gaudeamus.
Thank you.